jealous enough to still feel envious. Lazy enough to sleep all day and let my life just waste away. Selfish enough to make you flee.
Me, what? Well, we want to start off welcoming our families, our friends, and especially the 6,000 Dream Theater fans here this evening. Welcome to Radio City Music Hall in New York City! I can't think of a better place to be doing the final show on this world tour than in home turf New York City, yeah! All right, we've been out celebrating and commemorating 20 years of Dream Theater music. We're gonna take you on a journey from the very beginning, back in the Majesty days, right up to where we are here today with the songs and music from Octavarium. So without further ado, let's continue that musical journey right now with Images and Words.
Thank you.
One of many fun things we've been doing on this tour is we've been going back to the DT archives. And while we shuffle through this treasure, we've been pulling out some pretty obscure songs. This one in particular comes from the Falling Into Infinity sessions. This is Raise the Knife.
Raising the knife to a Thank you.
stands by. It's meaningless to try. As he rocks his red rimmed eyes, he says, I've never seen her get this bad. Even though she seems so high, he knows that she can't fly. And when she falls out of the sky, he'll be standing by. She was raised in a small Midwestern town by a charming and eccentric loving father. She was praised as the perfect teenage girl.
mounted on innocent ground.
Hearing voices from miles away, saying things never said. Seeing shadows in the light of the day,
waking the world inside my head.
A world inside my head.
Let's all try. Shut up, straight back.
when I sound as you lied to, sweet dreams that run through your head. Are you lonely without mommy's love? I want you to know I'd die for that moment. You're just too poor girl, afraid of this cruel taken away from it all.
Thank you. Fine. He's a modeling on, he lives in Don't let the day. Don't let a day go by. The answer lies within. Life is short.
Yeah.
just like the last. I was sure I knew that this was not for me, and I wanted so much more, far beyond what I could see. So I swore that I'd never be someone like him. So many years have passed since I proclaimed my
Sharifi and the Octavarium Orchestra. Thanks a lot, New York. Good night.
Yeah.
memorable evening for us all. Thanks for making the magic and keeping that dream alive. Good night.
No place like home. Thank you so much, New York. This is one of the best nights of our career. Thank you so much.